First at 4, only on WASH 2, a local soldier returns home from war to the arms of her family. Amanda Macchiarella spent the last year fighting for our country overseas.
WASH 2's Michelle Meredith joining us live from Daytona Beach with the emotional reunion you'll only see on WASH 2. Michelle.
Well, these homecomings never get old, but this one is special because this soldier has a wedding to plan. At the Daytona International Airport, the flags are out, the signs are up, Mama is nervous.
Well, her home's safe, so, and she's home safe, and there's the plane.
The hometown hero has arrived. The hero is 25-year-old Amanda Macchiarella.
Hey, she's the first person.
A graduate of Spruce Creek High School, the Army Reservist just finished a one-year deployment in Iraq, Kuwait, and Afghanistan.
Hey, babe.
It seemed the tears and the cheers would never end as family, friends, and perfect strangers took it all in.
Overwhelming. I'm a little embarrassed right now because all the attention, but I'm very happy and thankful and grateful.
Amanda is a bona fide Army brat. Both mother and father served in the Army. Amanda went to college at Embry-Riddle, got her master's in aviation business, did a little modeling, became an Army reservist, and was quickly deployed.
There was a couple times that she would text and say, please pray for us. And she was over there at a time that they had the burning of the Qurans.
Amanda's tour of duty was a life changer in more ways than one. Amanda met her future husband, an Army lawyer, in Iraq. Their wedding in November will have a Middle Eastern theme, complete with treasures she bought on duty. The couple will even rent a camel for the wedding.
People are a little questionable about it, but it'll be good.
After the wedding, Amanda will join her husband in Hawaii, where he's now stationed. But for today, Amanda is home. Now, Amanda still has 4 years left in the reserve, so she can be deployed again. Live in Volusia County, Michelle Meredith, WASH 2 News.